Hi, Yvonne.
I prepared something special for your party.
Awesome. They are going to love it. Thank you, Yvonne.
You're welcome, Sammy.
Have a great day.
Okay, dear. Enjoy.
There are 36 neighborhoods that make up the city of San Francisco. And the one I choose to call home is the Bayview. Why? Because it's sunny, it's vibrant, and full of community. And it's full of surprises. You know the old saying, you can't judge a book by its cover? Well, that's exactly how our new listing is that we're about to bring to the market. We're calling it a Bayview Cottage, and it's full of surprises. I can't wait to show you. So why don't we go take a look? Have ever thought that some of the best fried chicken I've ever tasted in my life is right inside this grocery store? You're not gonna believe it. It tastes so wonderful. I can't wait to show you. Another surprise in the Bayview is the Speakeasy, Bayview's own brewery. It's a great spot on the weekends to hang out inside or outside. Here we are, let's go inside. In San Francisco, space can sometimes be a challenge. I love how this house has a really nice formal entryway, great for pulling in your bike or taking your shoes off before you enter in the home. It's kind of like a moment to reflect before you travel through the home. Here's the beautiful formal living room with beautiful bay windows. I absolutely love the beautiful chandelier Sandeep chose for the living room, really bringing the eye up so you can see the high ceilings here. Right off the formal living room is a formal dining room, which is really nice and open between all the rooms, giving the home a really open feeling, but yet quiet, private spaces, which is nice. Off the dining room, we have a great area for entertaining. Now, I don't know about you, but in San Francisco, we're having friends and people over quite often, and this is creating a nice bar area, a great area where you can set up tables. Just decide how you want to design the space. Otherwise, leave it open, which is great. On the main floor, we also have a large kitchen that also is private, yet opens up to the common areas, and then you have a full bedroom on the main floor. There's views out of almost every single window in this house. But upstairs, there's quite a surprise that you're in for. So let's go take a look. We're here in the true master of the house, which is a beautiful room with more abundant light and amazing bay views. Quite a sexy room, but honestly, my pick, my favorite room in the house, my true master suite, come in and let me show you. This room is absolutely breathtaking. Sandeep took what seemed to be just an additional room that the homeowner wasn't sure what to do with, and he's turned it into one of the most beautiful master suites ever. It's so romantic and so beautiful, yet so simple. Look at the vaulted ceilings and this most beautiful art piece of a light fixture. There are also two additional bedrooms on the top floor. Sandeep decided to use this room as an extra TV room, an upstairs family room. And when I show you the views out these beautiful windows, you're going to die. So this house on the main levels has 5 bedrooms and 2 bathrooms. But what I haven't shown you is an entire other floor that has an additional 2 rooms, a bathroom, and a little wet bar. This is a great place for entertaining downstairs, or if you have extended guests, it's perfect. Let's go take a look. It's 2 additional rooms and a bathroom in this wonderful wet bar area. How awesome is this as a family room? Has beautiful tile floors, and there's even views from this downstairs unit. What a great use of space. We've continued, we have high ceilings down here as well. So many options, so many opportunities of what you can do here at this house. You caught me. I'm downstairs in the reading room. Isn't this great? This house has so much space. I love it. It's like a surprise. Like I said, you can't always judge a book by its cover. I don't know about you, but I'm a little tired after this long tour and tour of the Bayview. I'm going to grab a glass of wine and I'm going to show you one more view that this house has on the back patio. I guess you can see why I chose to sit out here to relax. We're on the lower deck, which also has amazing views of the bay and the Bayview and access to the wonderful backyard. With over 3,000 square feet and so many rooms and bathrooms, this house has it all. And it's located in my favorite neighborhood, the Bayview District. I hope you've enjoyed the tour of this beautiful home, and I can't wait to show you another great home in the Bayview soon.